Fight.
Defensive back. Whoa! For Prohaska.
Look at that. Three heavy
now
shots.
We're going to put it together. Reyes on the run a little bit here.
Big Prohaska swing for Prohaska. It. He knows. Yeah.
Big knee, too.
My body shot. The body, then comes up high.
Blood continues to flow. Final seconds of round number one. Tick away. Not after another big combination. And there's the horn.
He's here to win this fight. Oh, wow. Broken nose, broken jaw.
Prohaska. Man. Reyes still firing back. As Reyes returns to his feet, needs a kick. Prohaska still put on the gas pedal. Toughness shown on each side. Oh! Big and wow! Yuri Prohaska
puts him face first into the octagon.
Is an ominous presence coming to you from the Czech Republic, who ends it with a spinning elbow knockout.
I should probably get used to saying the name Yuri Prohaska, because I feel like this guy is going to be a huge problem. Yuri only has bad intentions. There's heat on everything. Bisping was able to identify that, and Bisping is right.
Yuri Prohaska, all the rage.
Oh, I was looking forward to this one all week. Yuri Prohaska is the reach. He has an 80-inch reach.
Beautiful
look at this.
Jab.
That got Uzdemir's attention. Wow. He's playing games. He's talking to him. Look at this. Look at that. He eats one, and he's talking. This man's crazy, but I love it. Man! The fight for nice uppercut. Great fight. It's a lot of action.
Jab from Prohaska. Uzdemir continuously trying
Whoa!
Oh, 205 pounders.
It's non-stop. I mean, it's crazy. 133 strikes thrown so far in 4.5 minutes.
Nice inside leg kick there. And a high kick.
Oh, he's wobbled. He's a little wobbled there. Seems to have recovered.